first day in New York State, hunting deer, deer in Turkey with the bow and arrow, and just saw a four pointer. He's just small. I just let him go. And as you see, I just finished working, set up my Alten tree house blind. As you see, right now it's snowing slowly. And look at this comfort. It's like me in your office. All I need is a desktop, and a computer. I'm gonna bring my laptop tomorrow. And also brought to you by Alten tree houses, tree stand, and tree blinds. It's this one. It's amazing. Let's try to call a turkey, see what happens. Morning, guys. Our first morning, I was playing around with this four-point buck for about an hour, going, got him on video. He left and then he came back and I shot him. I think he's down. So it's my first kill with my Matthew. There's my Matthew. So I'm gonna go and look for him right now. Stand by. Here we go. I'm gonna go and pick up this trail where I shot the deer. Follow me. There he is, boys. There he is. Got him. 15 yards. He went about 15 yards, not far. Just got him right there. Lots of blood here too. Wow. Okay, but look at this blood. Buckle proof. Barbara. Nice. There's my deer. Wow. Good stuff. Good, 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 good. Good morning, guys. Today is Sunday, October 29, 2030. Last track. And I seen a buck again, the two pointer, which is four. He was on top of the hill. And it's too small. I set up here on a nice walkway. We got swamps on the other side. And there's my humble house. Okay. Alright, I'm running out of battery, I'm running out of tape, and I have to make it quick. This is my humble home. I got 360 degree view all around. See that? This is my office chair right here, recliner. And I'm gonna go on a tour right now. Here I am in the path of a trail. Deers come across. They run down. This is the work of a trail of a young buck. He's got scrape right here. He's got another one. And take a look at my work. My genius work. Ended. Shit. You see my front door? I like that. Don't go away, we'll be back with more action. Hopefully before I go home. We have a drive to go to Toronto, about 4 hours. Alright? Good luck and ciao. We'll be back.